and good morning to all of you. We are here at Universal. That was the big place, and it's pretty awesome here. We got the last room here, so it's a miracle we got in at all. There were no other rooms in this hotel, in any of the hotels. It's because of the Halloween Horror Nights here. It's famous, and everybody here was wanting to get to the Halloween Horror Nights. I don't even know how we got that lucky to get one room. That's awesome. Okay, we're walking to the park now. I just love the looks of this area. All the bamboo. For the Harry Potter area, I'm debating on whether or not I should have brought Drake the Mandrake. Man, it is hot out here. We're currently walking to a, I think we're going to the Monster Cafe to go get something to eat. Okay, we're currently just sitting in the lobby right now. We've got my dad is actually going over to see what the room situation is. He got a text, so I think our room is finally set up, and me and my dad have to go to the car to get everything unloaded. The park, by the way, was closing in less than an hour. I mean, it's closing in like a few minutes now because of the Halloween Horror Nights. So we had to leave anyways. We've gotten all cleaned up. We've taken a rest for about an hour. And now we're heading out, I think, to City Walk. I love that place. We're heading back to the room. I'm gonna call it here though. Thank you all so much for watching this video today. Good night to all of you, and see all of you in the morning tomorrow.